To calibrate the application's 3DsizeMe or My3DsizeMe, you need to do the following. Position your iPad on a table, and make sure the scanner is touching the wall. Open the app and go in Settings. Scroll down to the Calibration section. Click on Calibrate and on Calibrate once more. Hold the iPad still with both hands,